Assuming a well-developed package, including a detailed CIM SIM, what is the timeline to closing Interim, interest-only loan, and then final USDA closing? So I answered this before, likely we are still within the 60 to 90 day mark from the initial due diligence. Really, the interim closing doesn't expedite much of the process. What it does is keeps us on that 60 to 90 day timeline while we're waiting for the USDA funds to come in, of course, if there's a shortage of funds.